Yeah, okay. Well, I'm trying to think, like, there's one kind of anecdote that I tell a lot that you might have heard, but it's basically, let me get it straight in my head. Oh yeah, it's basically Alfie Allen's character, Theon. So David and Dan, who write and produce and create the show, they wrote like a fake death scene for Alfie's character and sent it to him and was like, yeah, I know, you know, obviously it's different in the books, and the character stays on, but, you know, this is just what we've decided for your character. And, like, he was so annoyed, he was like, frick this, you know, this is bullshit, you know, can't believe they killed me off. And, so that was a pretty good prank that they kind of played on him. So, yeah, I think his character is still alive, so, you know, it's pretty cool.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, you're welcome. Praise to Jesus. It depends, like, it would depend who you were with. You know, sometimes, say if it was just, like, myself and Lena who plays Cersei, it would be, like, really nice and like, calm. We just chat and talk about our lives. And then, you know, for instance, like, Peter Dinklage, who plays Tyrion, and Connor Thill, who plays Varys, whenever they got together, the antics were running up the wall. It was a madhouse. No, like they have a very good sense of humor, very sarcastic and sardonic, and they play off each other really well. So sometimes you can just like sit back and enjoy their comedy. But in general, like, I love going to set every day, really chilled out, not too serious, not too jokey. I never felt like there was a bad vibe or people were taking themselves too seriously. So yeah, the most crack, as we say in Ireland, happened, not crack cocaine, but just fun. The most fun we have is when we have as many kind of actors and characters in the scene as possible. So the final scene, the wedding scene that I got poisoned in, that was really fun because there were like 20 or so actors in that scene and we all just hang out and get to know each other more, and that was the atmosphere.